Get you anything?
Could definitely go for a drink.
Tough day?
Like any other.
So, what'll it be? for one thing.
Hey, interested in some work?
We know how they're geared out. Big fucking beans.
Doing what?
No idea how many.
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B quick and quiet. Interested?
Isha.
Whoa, watch out. Might just ask.
You gotta run this by a fixer first.
Fuck the middleman. They're cash drained.
Attitude like that won't get you far in this line of work.
I don't need a consultant. I need a transporter. Will you do it or not?
Seriously thought you'd dick over the fix? That was your best idea.
Op with Hellman. Worked out in the end.
I know. Cutting half of Night City's power to down an AV. That's how shit around here used to get done.
How are things done now?
Conservatively. Everything's cold, calculated, less improvisation.
That sounds like you missed the good old days.
Huh. If you went back in time and told me I'd be a fixer, I'd have laughed in your face.
Pan Am deserves most of the credit. Wouldn't happen without her.
I know. That's why I recommended her to you. Is that all?
Saw him, Rogue. Adam Smasher.
Saw him where?
Here, in town. Yorinobu let him out of his cage when Hanako was kidnapped.
Could have seen that coming. Arasaka's now looking for unknown assailants. Again. What did they expect would happen? Our unknown assailants, huh?
Sounds like they ran out of options and had to think quick. Improvise.
Why am I not surprised? Know what I'd say to them, though? If I could talk to them face to face. That sooner or later, they'll get what's coming to them. Night City isn't what it used to be. That includes Arasaka. And one of those unknown assailants isn't who he used to be either. You'd think they'd understand.
Rogue isn't who she used to be either.
I'd say that was obvious. I gotta go, V. Still a lot of biz that needs conducting. Look out for yourself.
Was wondering, wouldn't happen to have any gigs for me?
Nope.
Nothing. Really?
Not for you.
Rogue, are we cool? Because there are other fixers I can call.
Be my guest. If all you want are small-time smash and grabs. See the regulars? They've got dozens of jobs behind them. They trust each other. Now put yourself in my shoes. How do you think it'll look when they find out I'm putting a crew together with you in it? You had one job with Dex and fucked it up spectacularly.
You know that's not true.
Who cares? This isn't about skill, V. Only thing that matters is reputation. Why do you think you work alone? Look, V, just do what you do best, all right?
Was wondering, wouldn't happen to have any gigs for me?
Nope.
Nothing. Really?
Not for you.
Thanks. Appreciate your honesty.
Only thing you'll get here for free. See the regulars? They've got dozens of jobs behind them. They trust each other. Now put yourself in my shoes. How do you think it'll look when they find out I'm putting a crew together with you in it? You had one job with Dex and fucked it up spectacularly.
You know that's not true.
Who cares? This isn't about skill, V. Only thing that matters is reputation. Why do you think you work alone? Look, V, just do what you do best, all right?